Pak Lah, you missed a golden opportunity to score really big time with the Malaysian public and with the global community. If only you had allowed the Bersih rally to happen without hindrance by the police, or if you had said to the media and to the people of Malaysia that, yes, you will allow the rally, we are a democratic nation, and that people have the right to offer their dissenting voices as long as it's done peacefully. And that you've instructed the police to allow them to have the rally, and that the police are only there to maintain peace and ensure that traffic flow will not be affected in main areas. If you had done that, you know, you would have scored big, and whatever negative feelings or negative opinions of people about you over the last 4 years, you would have wiped it out completely. You missed a golden opportunity.